Let's see what you've learned. It's time for a self-quiz. Grab a pen and paper. Write T if the statement is true, or F if it is false. Number one, controlled conditions are important to speed up decomposition. Number two, compost can act as fertilizer for the soil. Number three, rocks are examples of inorganic materials. Number four, recycling is a linear process, which means that it has a definite beginning and a definite end. Number five, population increase cannot be blamed for the garbage problem. Well, how did you go? Compare your answers with the matching answer key of this lesson when you log into your online LMS account.